Hello everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make wholemeal flatbread. My mom already made the dough. Now I'll make a ball. Now the bowl is ready. Now we have to put some flour on the bowl. Now I press it, and next we have to roll it with a roll pin. As you can see, it is a little bigger, and now we have to put this on the pan. As you can see, now it is cooked, and my mom will help me because there's fire under there and it's hot. Now you can eat it with ghee or yogurt.
Bye-bye.